Do you know what telemedicine is?
I have no idea what telemedicine is.
I don't know.
No, not familiar with that, no.
I've never heard of that.
Never heard of it?
No.
If you had to guess, what would it be?
Oh, boy.
Telemedicine. Something to do with medicine through some kind of like mobile service or something like that?
Telemedicine is pretty much what it sounds like. It gives somebody the ability to link up with a doctor 24/7, either through a telephone call or through a video conference, through a mobile app. So it gives them 24/7 access to a Canadian certified physician.
Yes, I've heard that. That's the best thing, because now I don't have to go to my doctor and sit there for an hour or 2 hours, you know, and be late for work. Yeah, that's the best thing I know. I'm going to start that.
Really important because of the lack of specialist and specialized care outside of the Lower Mainland the way that BC is.
You can either pre-book an appointment, or if you just phone in and you want the next available, within 1 hour you're going to be talking to a doctor.
And now that you know what telemedicine is, would you use it if it was included in your benefits?
Sure, if I couldn't get to a doctor.
So now that you know what it is, would you use it?
Probably, yeah.
Me today, probably not, but I mean, I guess there could definitely be situations where that could be useful.
That sounds like something neat.
Yeah, so now that you know what it is, would you use it?
Yeah, I would use it, definitely.
You can do it right from the comfort of your own home, or you could even do it at the office on your lunch break, so you don't need to go out, book an appointment, wait around in the waiting room with a bunch of other sick people in there, so it really is convenient.
You can't use it for every situation,
simple questions. And once I get into prescription with one of them, then I'm diabetic, so I'm sure they can prescribe me those medicines, and I can just go and pick them up at the pharmacy.
If there is a prescription required, it can be sent directly to the pharmacy of your choice, and you just pick it up on the way home or as soon as it's ready.